Today I'll be playing Aquamoda Racing Utopia. Developed by Zordix for multiple platforms, Aquamoda Racing Utopia carves its name out of a long-lost wave rider genre. The object of the game is to race your runabout or jet ski around the buoys, and best your competition by finishing as high up the order as possible. You can do tricks and navigate closer to the buoys to increase your turbo meter. Once it's full, you can press X to unleash a boost. Miss three buoys and you're disqualified. There's 10 different areas with 3 to 5 courses each, as well as a stunt mode, and a leisure mode, where you can just wander around looking for Wilson from Castaway. The vehicles control really well. You accelerate with the right trigger and use the left trigger to carve corners. The runabout is a bit heavier than the jet ski, and both of them really feel like they cut through the water. If you hit a wall or get knocked off, you get back up almost immediately. It's arcadey, but it's also suitable, since the later championships will have opponents cutting you off at every possible corner. The stunts involve moving the right stick while holding the L1 or L2 as modifiers. There's quite a variety, and they're satisfying to pull off. The environments are also very diverse, and they're fun to explore. The first-person camera looks great, and gives me hope for a VR update. Speaking of updates, where's my damn leaderboards? The developers were kind enough to include time trials and freestyle modes, so where's my leaderboards, guys? Any game involving low times or high scores must include a global scoreboard to keep replay alive. At least there's local multiplayer, with race, stunt, and party modes to keep you and your friends busy. There's online multiplayer, but I haven't seen anyone on yet. Overall, Aquamoda Racing Utopia is a totally underrated wave racer that would benefit greatly from an online community. I would recommend this game even more if they just let me compare my times with the rest of the world. So if that doesn't bother you and you like racers, definitely give this one a try.